So this is day one, camp one, around 3,200 meters. We started at 2,900, short day, about 3.5 hours walking. And this is a solo trek, and just take a look at everything that they've set up for us. So this is that's our tent. This is a toilet tent. Actual seat, absolute luxury. Can't believe they actually brought a seat. We thought it was just going to be a hole. In these tents here, our guide does a one-man tent, and this is the dining tent, the kitchen. Base camp, 4,000 meters. Day 4 or 5, just a bit of active acclimatization around Jomolhari base camp. So down there is base camp and some old ruins here. Used to be a fortress. And Jomolhari is sort of hidden in these clouds today, but it's just up there. Day 5 on the way to Lingji.
Last view of base camp there, and now continuing Nilila Pass.
Continuing on, and the pass continues just up there.
And this here's the top of Nilila Pass. 4,900 meters just below. So the other side is apparently pretty snowy.
Hasn't stopped snowing since we got here. before the usual hailstorm. So here we are at the top of Jelila Pass, 4,750 meters. And this is where we came from today. This is the way down today. You can see Tiger Mountain there, the big one on the left. The valley below is where we're sleeping, and straight ahead, sort of a zigzag pattern. It's the pass tomorrow. Almost at the top. Into the pass, 5,000 meters. A cook still carrying the eggs, 5,000 meters. Thank you.
very nice dance.
That's a present for Nick.
That really dead looking one?
This one needs to stitch. You can try another one if you want.
No, otherwise you have no danger.
What happens in love?
I'm going to go to the hospital.